Late breaking, a truck driver is now facing charges for a wreck that killed 10 people. 76-year-old Donald Creed hit those cars on the Will Rogers Turnpike back in June. Troopers say he wasn't paying attention. If convicted, he could spend up to 10 years in